It's March 22nd. I could see it with my naked eye, but not now. It's another cloudy day. We'll get some sun later on. Okay, so it's been like, I don't know, 15 minutes, and our sun is still covered, but you can see this wall cloud moving, and there's more blue sky hiding over there. There's a lot of cool clouds, though. Yeah, it looks like an eye. It really does. It looks like a lizard eye. Quick close up on the sun. My fingers are freezing. It's minus 18 today, which is weird because it's been way warmer than that. You'll see my breath if you actually see me here. Feel the ripples over there. Ooh, my fingers warm up. The cloud disappeared within seriously 15 minutes again. I was just sitting down for a minute, and yeah, I'll back up and show you. I want to get out of this one. Sure, sun is here. There you go, better look. All that cloud is gone, pretty much. There's still some mist, you can see it. Right there. And there's little misty streaks. Can you see those here? Yeah. Mostly blue sky now, but The sun is out and seems to be blue sky. That blue. Blue sky. Alright, so I just wanted to show you the clouds cleared up. They're like normal around 11-ish. They'll clear up. And I'll wait till later on and I'll show you what happens. Alright, see you guys in a bit. And here we go, just a quick vid. The sky actually is losing its blue. I didn't even notice it, it's just kind of hazed over. Still sunny and bright and hot, even though it's like, I don't know, minus 10, but that sun is really hot. Completely gray. Thank you. gray. It's almost gone down. Well, not a little bit. They're playing. There's three birds. Seriously. They've been playing. They're seriously like playing around. Diving on each other. And Sunday's gone down.